Hello and welcome to another one of my See What I See videos. In this video I'm going to be doing Super Stardust Ultra VR.
Wow.
Feels like I'm really floating in space. I didn't press X fast enough. There's two versions of this. It's like an arcade version, which is still in VR. It's not full. And then there's VR Invasion Zone, and that's when you sat in a tank fighting. But I'm gonna do the single player in this video. I do it on easy. I've only got one planet. Feels very tranquil. I feel all relaxed.
Get ready.
Right. Very arcadey. Oop. Did a bomb.
Gold melter activated.
Gold melter
activated. Rock crusher activated.
Rock crusher. That's what I want. To crush these rocks.
Weapon up. Weapon up.
Reminds me of the game Resogun. Just feels like you're floating in a space station. I think I'm doing alright. Nothing shooting back at me at the moment. Let's get these. Oh, nice one. We're shooting faster. It's always a bonus. Look how fast I'm demolishing them. Ah. Now the evil people have turned up. Oh, it's more like robots out there. Oh, nice. I did it under goal time as well. By 20 seconds. Whoa. Oh, what's that? Wanna kill it. Oh, it's Kaka. Nice, two bombs. Can never have too many bombs. Especially in a game like this. Whoa, that's a big rock. And there's one there as well. Oh, I didn't see that one. Whoa, they come flying out into your face. wasn't expecting that. Let's get rid of these rocks before enemies come in. Did I speak too soon? Oh, yeah, there they are. It's alright, I think I killed most of the rocks. Why won't you die? Oh, my controller's dying. Always dies at the most inappropriate times. Where's his last enemies? Oh, I went over goal time. Didn't do too bad there. Still floating in the same place. The star's going supernova? Wow.
Bomb.
I want more bombs. How is it gone? It's running away. I blew it up. I need my weapon to get stronger. Oh, what happened there? Whoa. This is getting intense. Yeah, another bomb. Have I killed all enemies? I've got 4 bombs. Points. More points. Hold my weapon up. I'm really enjoying this game. I've got a feeling some enemies are going to be coming in very soon. Let's get rid of these. Oh, nice one. Weapon up. Meteor strike. Alright, there's a lot of meteors around this way. Meteors. I use a bomb. Come on, where's all enemies? Ah! This ain't good. Zoom away. Right. There's the enemies. Ooh, 9 seconds. above goal time. Wait. What's that noise? Well, that's a big one. Alright, this is starting to get a bit hard now. I need my weapon to be better. Point. Just what wanted. I have no more bombs. I have got a boost I can use. That's a bonus. This little caterpillar thing is quite hard to kill. No, I don't want the blue one. Points. 1.6 million points. It's not bad. This is furthest I've ever gotten this game. I think I might have spurt too soon. Got a habit of doing that. Gold motor. These my enemies. What's happening here? Run away! That's a big boulder. Oh! I died. Still did it under time. Is this the last bit? Nope. Got one life left to... This is immense. I think I'm on boss, so music's changed. Whoa. What? What's that? Whoa! Have I done it? What do I do now? Oh man! But I've still got a life left.
Weapon up.
look at me. These rocks really are open. I don't think they're meant to. Go on, last life, I need to do it. Whoa, that flew into my face. As long as we don't get shot by it, it should be okay. Whoa! I think we're getting there. Don't get hit by the purple balls. What a time to have an itchy nose. I think we've done it. Yeah, look at that. It looks amazing. Level complete. New planet unlocked. And a trophy! Right. I think I'll end the video there. Thank you for watching. I enjoyed playing that game. If you like watching it too, would you hit that like button? If you want to see more, please subscribe. Leave a comment and tell me what you think. Thank you. Bye.